It's the mountain of the Lord. By the blood, by the word, by the Spirit.